Hello everyone, welcome to our new video. In today's video we break down the top 5 best bike phone mounts that are available on the market. I tried to make the list based on their popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinions and more. If you need more information about these products, please check the link in the description section below. And make sure you subscribe to more videos. Okay, so let's get started with the video. Starting at number 5. Mongora Bike Phone Mount. The Mongora Bike Phone Mount is one that offers a great level of security and functionality. Built with high-quality materials, this mount comes with the capability to grip devices securely. Whether you want to use your phone as a navigation system or listen to music while riding, this is one mount that can make that possible. Compatible with devices up to 3.7 inches in diameter, this phone mount can be fixed on both bicycle and motorcycle handlebars from 0.9 inches to 1.3 inches in diameter. Made out of metal and plastic, the Mongora Bike Phone Mount promises the highest level of security. And if you're an extreme user, its durable silicone bands ensure that your mobile device remains in place no matter how vigorous your riding may be. Its 360 rotating capabilities allow you to use your smartphone anyhow you want to. You'll be able to use your device in full screen mode. And since it provides you with full access to your mic and volume keys, you won't have to stop riding in order to adjust your phone's volume or make voice commands. Available in 3 different colors, this mount comes with a lifetime warranty. At number 4. Kaa Car Accessories Handlebar Holder. The Kaa Car Accessories Handlebar Holder is another champion in the best phone mount category. Sitting in the $18 price range, this phone mount is a universal mount capable of fitting handlebars with 0.2 to 1.6 inches in diameter. Just like the Vibrelli Universal Mount, this phone mount can hold devices that are up to 3.7 inches wide. This means that it can fit your iPhone and Samsung Galaxy devices. It's also adjustable and can be rotated 360 degrees, just like the Vibrelli above. The Kaa Car Accessories Handlebar Holder is also shock-resistant. Its rubber grips can hold your phone securely even with your phone case on. The silicone belts ensure that your phone doesn't come off when you're riding. You'll get access to your volume buttons, home button, mic jack, as well as the entire screen. To make things even better, taking your phone out can be done with one hand, unlike what you get on the quad lock smartphone mount above. You don't need to unmount from your bike before being able to remove your phone from the silicone grips. The brand also offers a full refund just in case the mount doesn't meet your expectations. At number 3. IPOW Universal Cell Phone Holder. The IPOW Universal Cell Phone Holder is one of the best phone mounts on the market thanks to its durability, versatility, and flexibility. This mount is considered to be one of the best holders for iPhones, Samsung Galaxy devices, and HTC devices. Endowed with 2 silicone butterfly bands that can be used interchangeably, this mount will prevent your phone from falling even when you're riding on bumpy terrain. It offers a universal fit as it can easily fit phones that are 2.3 to 3.5 inches wide. The clamp is also durable and well built, and it comes with soft red rubber lines that help reduce vibration while preventing your phone's surface from getting scratched. The IPOW Universal Smartphone Holder is also flexible thanks to its 3 different settings. Just like the Kaa Car Accessories Holder above, this smartphone mount can also be turned 360 degrees. You can position it at any angle on your bike's bar. The rubber can also be used for 5 different installation diameters, with 1.33 inches being the maximum diameter. And just in case you've got any issues with this product, the brand offers impeccable customer service. This is simply one of the best phone mounts you can get for your bike and smartphone. At number 2. BOVON 360 degrees Rotation Bike Phone Mount. The cradle clamp helps minimize shock while protecting the surface of your mobile device from scratches. It's also sturdy and won't break easily like mounts made out of plastic. It is capable of securing phones that are between 4 to 6 inches, including the Samsung Galaxy phones, iPhones, Google Pixel phones, and more. The BOVON Rotation Bike Phone Mount can be easily installed and detached from your bike. The design is similar to what you get on a typical wristwatch. Just latch it to your bar and you're good to go. Thanks to its design, this mount can be used on multiple vehicles including scooters, motorcycles, shopping carts, strollers, etc. This is one of the best mounts to use if you want to use maps while riding or keep track of your mileage while riding. And finally at number 1. GUB Aluminum Alloy Bike Phone Holder. This can make your phone mount become obsolete quite fast. You need a mount that can accommodate the phone you're using now as well as any phone you intend to buy in the future. The GUB Aluminum Alloy Bike Phone Holder is one of the best phone mounts with this range. Endowed with adjustable width, you can easily adjust this mount from 50mm to 100mm in order to accommodate your phone. This adjustment feature also allows the mount to hold phones that are between 4 to 7 inches. Made out of aluminum, the GUB bike phone holder is durable, strong, and weather-resistant. It comes with a sponge that helps keep your phone safe. To make things even better, it comes with 360 degrees rotation, which means that you can use it in any way you want. This mount can be installed on the bar of multiple bikes, including folding bikes, e-bikes, motorcycles, road bikes, scooters, and more. The solid build and tightening mechanism ensure that your phone remains in place even when you ride on bumpy terrains. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you liked this video. If this video was helpful to you, please remember to leave a like, comment and subscribe to my channel for more videos. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.